Alright, so Mr. Video made the video that go out, see him last time. I see everybody, people, not everybody more because some people who have sense really sit down and look into the video and I'm sorry. I see where a lot of people are saying that me I defend him. Me I uphold him, me know say my killer, me did this and me did that. Okay, listen, I give the stories of the because see them only give the piece where they want to cut out and put out there. Firstly, when they hear me and say, he was a nice, whatever person that they asked me, the type of person he was towards me. And I replied, me saying he was this type of person or whatever has nothing to do with the case or trying to prove that he's innocent or he's a good man or whatever. Because all if you're innocent, you're a good blood climber. Once you take a life, I death so it death. You cross a line that can never be broken because what you kill somebody. Cool? Okay. They must say, me not have no sympathy or no remorse. How much more remorse can I show? How much more can I show? The day when I cry, I cry about it. I can't do no more. I call the mother, I call the phone. I call the number that was there on the missing person. I wasn't sure if it's the boyfriend I'm talking about. I talk to somebody. Go and talk to him. I'm not going to discuss the nature of the relationship that we spoke about, but when we spoke about it and we don't talk, and end up that he came back and the mother was there and the mother wanted to hear what I had to say and I said it. After saying what I had to say, they say to contact the nearest, whatever, and I also did that. See, so people don't know people are always that because people love to assume and think, bring down people more ever. Woman feeling that this is everybody out there the same, or feeling that we have people out there with non-good intention or whichever. I am a woman, and the same way I do that to that little girl, the same way that I do to me. The same way every day I talk to him is a dirty man, and I'm not going to take it back. When I talk about being to get life in a prison, where anybody know me and wish to speak at him, I talk about is that ending to look like ending by balls. Ending to ending by balls. I support no former rapist or no type of killer. Because once you cross the line with them type of things, you're a desert, you are done it done. You understand? When my meeting was in a person like that, my meeting was my man, you know, my relationship with everybody, I talk about him, baby mother, and I'm going to live with this man, people. I don't live with this man. This man is not my personal man or whichever it is. It's not that way. Right, but instead of people asking, anybody just want to jump and say, all right, this, wagwan, or share this, whatever the case may be. You get me to talk about pretty. I'm not ugly. I'm a very pretty person too. He's a very nice person. But at the end of the day, we not talk about color. And we not talk about looks. Because what? Someone lost their life. But instead of we really sitting looking down and sit and think about it. No, we rather to jump and bash and, you know, this one woman, you know, because what she did there with the man. I never tell him to do whatever it is that him do. If I could have stopped it that day, I would have done that. But what, I couldn't do that. You understand? So how is it me to say me wicked and then never say me a couple of theme because I'm not the first and oh man for run joke like that. Listen to me, my name is a type of person. I'm very dramatic. Sometimes we say some things to me and more while I laugh, that's when I saw some money where that come from, but I don't know, intention no way, like they simply say, speaking, I say probably they might go kill themselves, right, and they can't manage them type of person, good things, and this is like that's a dramatic or whichever. Whenever really, I think more than to say, this person really would have committed such an act or whichever. When him say to me, I take myself, I'm going to go to the yard, run at the yard, go look the yard, gate up and everything, I did it probably about 5 minutes, and turn to sit down and say, come move, because you know, see vehicle. I mean, no same left people that work this morning whatsoever. You understand? So, I never really, but when I realize this, I get older and I want serious. I never just sit down with it because I could feel when I myself know that something like this happened. And even when I kind of a little bit of intuition about it or kind of surmise something, I know it's a real problem like this one is the place, you know, and then never swim and don't be. Anybody wish to reach out to the family or the boyfriend, the boyfriend that tell us the same. I've been talked to them already. I've been shown my remorse. I've been said what I had to say. And they tell me thanks a million times. You understand? I'm not protect this dirty man and I will never forget a person and to get in by blood clot balls. And I say I'm not take it back because I'm not support no rapist and no killer. But this is true, all the video come out and just to say that I was the one who was on the over here on this side looking. in and the video that I put up last time, I probably think the same thing, but I always say, don't judge a book by cover, not because of ear, but probably say something. I remember this, and this is the media, and the media twist your words and put it how they want it, because what they want them highlight, whatsoever. Nowhere in the conversation speaking yesterday, well, we was on the phone talking to them on the live, did I ever try to cut up this man and say things? And through the most talking of it, I just this thing, so much of this thing, so. You understand? So me never try to protect this money or pick up this money, because there's nothing in that nobody could have passed with people unless you are the same too. Unless you is the same type of person for you to be picking up with somebody who do such an act. Them ask the type of person you was towards me, answer the type of person you was towards me. It has nothing to do with the fact that because I really am, because of you. So me, I beg people, please stop putting it the way all them want to put it, because that's not how it is. You get the message? That's not how it is. I'm wrong. I'm not going to ever be wrong, because the girl lose her life 20 years. She's not living her life. She's not doing away. And I'm looking at the same thing with her do to me too. Same thing you would have done to me too, if it come to that part. You'd have done the same thing, but what? God say, and God knew what it was going to be the outcome of all this. So God makes sure same thing on a side where and say, it's a safe side, but yet still have a knowledge of what took place and can help towards whichever the case may be. You understand? If me that protect this man, would have aid him, would have supporting him. That did a runway or go country. I go do whichever it is, you understand? But no, I don't do nothing like that. I'm just in my comfort and try to get the authority to get point as all them should. Anybody I talk about the boyfriend make him get locked up in there, rubbish not talk about. The boyfriend surmise that they were together. The boyfriend never have no clue. They must just say him because he used to bring her to work and probably bring her home. They something. Never have nothing concrete about it or sure. Nothing. And that is something the boyfriend can attest and speak it for himself. It's after speaking to him a little bit, after probably about 10 to 15, 10 minutes speaking to him by a quaint army, yes, the suspect name went out online. And all these type of things that say and rate it whatsoever. It's a big old blood clot crusty man for me. When I know this man, I have my good man, I still have my man. He's just a big man, you know, so he love me as a son. He say, if him see me, and then look at vibes, the 5 years and life. It's not a 5 years when me and him in a relationship and living, because we're not living. And to all the type of person is, me no one, nobody stay in this type of way I come front of me, especially. A older man, sir, no way. There's nothing wrong with him at the end of the day. I never tell you to like say, Scan, man, Ray, and Tay, and you get me? No. And just because he want to piece a picture with people, but then put out, but him look that way, the people are say, he look like a rapist, and he look like this, whatever, rapist, whatever. There are all lot of pictures there, but people look for the worst to put up. But as me say, man, I debate or go down in Pandas. At the end of the day, what I'm talking about is, man, I protect this man, man, I defend this man. This man goes out of prison 99 times. I'm going to say it already, I'm going to say it again. Anybody who know me, knows me is an independent bloody Christian. An independent Christian. Man, after I'm dependent, man, I'm independent. Anybody who knows me. So not a boy, I need to stop this up, please. I get work for what I want. Crazy? Crazy, I'm not strong and different from my because we all know all that. But you know, it's nice to see like you look at your paycheck, we see my paycheck, and you look at your name, you come here, you because what are you working? Nothing nice like that. You understand? When I meet him, I have my man, you know what the situation was, and you have somebody else. So, then end up and talk about 2 years, when it's 2 years, but 3 years down the relationship, because you never had a miscarriage. And I never deal. Long after I come out of the hospital and everything, about probably a year or a year after me end up and get back in contact with me, because me and my mom and my mother really have food, but when I get in contact, when I get in contact away all many talking, me call me you go journey whatever whichever the case my cool whatever link me alright if in my past come my say no see me come your side we talk whatsoever. That's it. It's since last year. I mentioned they were strong last year, but in a June them time there. And then this man start conversate back on a level. But it still wasn't a proper level to see me and him, because he could never because me have no man. You get me? For the 5 years, I don't make any much time ago. I mean, I'm going probably about yet. Not about yet, a lie more than I tell. Probably about 12, 14 times. There. And most of the time I go there, my day there with him, I chat a little bit and I left. And I'm not sexual, nothing, and I'm not nothing like that. You get me? But the true people is not there. People can just say whatever they want to say because well, that's how people is. Instead of trying to find out the truth, them speculate, them assume, them bash somebody, them put them down, whatsoever. I never terrorize nobody just as in family. So then they need to be threatening baby and then they need to be threatening people because none of us had nothing to do what him do. If we had a say in it that day, if we could have stopped it, I know for a fact it would have stopped and can you see that they are same man. It should have been here, see me where you want, no remorse, where you want to see me drop and grung and I cry and I owe me and I say, boy, this and that, whatever, whatever. Come on now, people. How much more can a person do? I can't do no more. I can't see no more. I can't whatever no more. You understand? At the end of the day, I am human just like anybody else. And me take it away just like how people that see it and hurt and come. Not even road more because when my girl people see me, remember, remark somebody said to me, say, yeah, Robert, I was like, my Robert, never push out nobody. They are pushing nobody before far into being my lover. You understand? Those are the type of things that I go by daily because of people and how people is. I'm not in the form of support with this man or whatever. I'm saying it already, I'm going to say it again. Them for any man, them for any by them fucking balls. Here. Any by because it is it. They find out about this and this is a pussy was here, but a pussy did want it. You never can get my word. So. And that's why you probably do whatever it is and then you see the girl. So you see people only know things, people only speculate that us just because they see a little white line. Alright, man, spread the line bigger. Like white out, and just a white out of a cross. So it's a rewrite of the area. Take your own words and put it somewhere else. Or put it else out. You get the name 5%. Everybody have a sense of themselves. Sometimes people don't like nobody load up on them. That's what I mean when I say sense. They don't like people load up on them. If that person surprised me to know say, a man like that who always complain about me roughing because he's a very rough person. You know, I never try that with my old cow like me. I'm a rough too. Can you stop and probably nice and look innocent too? I think she's not act a certain type of way. Maybe. But at the end of the day, not because you know this is something out here and everybody around you and I'm trying to get up on it and brag and be the person and say big up to everybody who out here and who in the comment section where I talk and I say with them attacks and nonsense because the girl has nothing to do with it and she's not defending XYZ rated. You get me, I'm upset and I'm ignorant with see them because at the end of the day the video is out there, you cut out the video a certain way. When people see, you know, people feel as if they're aligned there, they're supporting and uphold whatever it is that you might do. The video was not placed out there, right? I've been asked from last night, I text and asked them for the film, full video so I could put it for people to see. You get me, I don't want nobody to bash me because of this dirty man and his actions they may take. If it's up to me, I'm not dead. If it's up to me, in the probably string up. You hear me? I tell people that about jungle justice as same way some see because it was a family member of mine. It wouldn't go like that. They get, but who are we? Who are we to judge? We're not God. We can be judge, jury, or executioner. That's not us. You get me? That's not our role. That's not what we come here for. But you have a whole lot of people like to take up that role in them hand and put it upon themselves to pass judgment around these people. Just because body bullshit, bleach, this and that, where the matter is, people knows nothing. Nothing, people knows nothing. You get me? Nothing. To be honest, what I felt as if transpired the argument in the morning because seeing that the days and prayer to that, me never know good because I kind of pencil done the day, didn't eat the ways that I can do because that man is jealous and love watch. You know, never man, I used to make some little talk or some little problem, it's not really problem, some little talk. Pretending some things and it never really mesh with me, you get me? Never really sit well with me whatsoever. So me done the have plan leaving the 23rd or the 23rd of my birthday and the 24th. All of this happened. You understand the 24th. When me see everybody right up Friday, whoa, that was quick when you get whatsoever. It was quick. It was really quick. You see, I wonder if I the right person, I wonder if this and that about boyfriend. Again, no boyfriend did nothing. Boyfriend put out there, boyfriend them call intensive with this and if him a bar to bring him back in only some minds, but imagine how concrete they were not sure about anything. You understand? So I like people to stop bashing and assume and feel like this and I support this man in whatever I do, because I don't support him, I could never support it. And if I did my brother do it, I have to get sure about you. I have to get sure about you. You understand? I'm a woman. She's a woman. She lose her life because of what she is. Because of this dirty man who is making and stealing her. Lose her life. And if I could go back in time and rewind and go back to the day when all that happened, I would. If I could have done something, I would have done it, but I can't. So I just have to live the way home and can live now with always the distance at the back of my head. So I'm sorry, never push more effort when my daddy has to go in at the house and in the kitchen. That's the only regret that I have to have. You understand? So more people can start to get this and support this man army. My with this man is whatever it is that I'm saying. For that person, I think that person 99 times. They can hang him and hang him by his balls. That's what I've been mean. That's all I want to say. When I support the man, I just want people to stop saying support him.